why taking action is very difficult good number of times, right? Because action is very closely related to the kind of emotions what you go through. Because when you need to take action, you need to have some very special emotions. Maybe you need to feel motivated, you need to feel inspired. Say for example, you need to get up in the morning to go for your exercise. What kind of emotions you need? You need a lot of motivation, right? You need to break through that lethargy, you need to break through that laziness and step out and do something. Because action is very closely related to emotion and very less related to logic or knowledge and all those stuff. Though taking action is difficult, even after taking action, the truth is what? Reality is what? Only 5% of the times you actually achieve the results what you want, or only 5% of people in reality go towards what they really want. Why the statistics are so bad? Why? Because when you are going to take action, or when you decide to take action, the fact is this: 30% somewhere think it won't work. Another 30% have this thought, let us see, right? Is it really going to work? And another 30% just go out to try doing it, right? When you try, it may or may not happen, or most likely it will not happen. And another 5% just go out to do it where they feel, let me do it, right? And another 5% actually decide, let me do my best. That makes a lot of difference. That's why if we go ahead, check the game of life, there is always a line which demarcates people. It's not about whether you want to be successful or not, whether you want to achieve something or not, because you stop a beggar on the road and ask him whether you want to be successful, obviously he's going to say yes, right? So what demarcates people is line in life, where 95% of people, what they feel is this: they feel they have to be successful, they wish they must be successful, they think they have to be successful, they feel they have to be successful, they want to be successful. About 95% of people who play the game of life below the line, they want to be successful. But the remaining 5% of people who play the game of life above the line, for them success is not a wish, not a want, not a like, not a feel. It's actually a must. They do whatever it takes to be successful. Whether that makes a lot of difference, that makes a tremendous difference. So people who make things happen, they always play the game of life above the line.